that.
For many students across the nation, those two words mean a lot. But who those words come from matters just as much.
Check, check.
Derek Hearn is a fourth grade teacher at A.C. Moore Elementary, one of the educators representing the small number of Black men in school districts across the nation.
A lot of times students just don't have that teacher that looks like them or can connect with them that can ultimately help change their education experience.
For many African American students in the United States, they typically don't see educators that look like them. But the African American men in the education system are willing to make that difference. Only 2% of teachers in the United States are African American males, according to the U.S. Department of Education.
The director of the Center for the Education and Equity of African American Students, Jennifer Reed, expresses the need for more diversity.
You're still looking at 2%, 5%, less than 20% total of minority teachers. That's not where we need to be in the state.
The South Carolina Department of Education says that there are more than 49,000 total teachers in South Carolina, but only a little over 1,000 are Black men. Waylon Gibson, a fifth grade teacher at A.C. Moore, described the strategies to get men back in the education system.
We're going to have to increase some pay. We're going to also have to make teaching and make this atmosphere almost not in a sense more conducive for Black men in a sense.
Black men entering the education system is important for the overall success of our neighborhood.
Students who see themselves with someone who looks like them at the front of the classroom, 36% less chance of dropping out. Discipline also falls. So you're looking at two major entities, negative entities, that we could eliminate if we just diversify the teaching force.
It's still important that they see teachers of all faces, of all facets, and so not even just African-American teachers, but just teachers of different cultures that can actually expose them to those backgrounds personally as they matriculate through their education.
The impact of diversity in education is important for the continued growth of our public education system. For Carolina News, I'm Ashten Latta.
All right, good. 2,000 there. Woo!